fajita man turned con man. Remember the Brownsville man who stole $1.2 million worth of fajitas? Well, the fajita felon has been sentenced to 50 years in prison.
My fajitas!
Gilberto Escamilla got busted after he took a day off from the Daryl B. Hester Juvenile Detention Center for a doctor's appointment. Things really started to sizzle when a driver called the kitchen at the juvenile center saying they had 800 pounds of fajitas to drop off. Here's the thing. Turns out the center doesn't serve Tex-Mex.
Do you have anything besides Mexican food?
But get this, the driver said he had been delivering fajita meat to the center for 9 years. After the driver spilled the beans, investigators found packages of fajitas in Escamilla's fridge, where he reportedly sold the meat to separate buyers. Escamilla was fired from his job, charged with felony theft, and pleaded guilty. And it's a safe bet, there won't be any fajita Fridays where this guy is going.